welcome back to my channel, Sarah Kane, or Kelly, because I used my maiden name before I got married. It was over a year ago. But anyways, welcome back to another video of mine and everything. I hope you've been enjoying the video so far and all that. I've been enjoying seeing a few of you guys' comments that have been commenting and all that. I hope to see a lot more of you guys comment anything, because I do want to hear from you guys, from all the questions and everything that I've got. So I got a whole big stack of papers and everything. So these videos are going to be a while. Every day, Monday through Friday at 2 p.m. And more likely this weekend, coming up weekend, I'm going to be doing some live streaming. And if you haven't noticed yet, I have done some live streamings already. So check those out, okay? If you want to, if you join and be my fan on you now, you can suggest a game. They might want to see me play more, okay? But yeah, in the meantime, the question for the day is, what do you think about game shows? Do you have a favorite one? Well, I've seen quite a few different game shows. Early 2000s, up to like 2007, 2008, I used to watch a lot of different game shows. I used to watch Wheel of Fortune, Jeopardy, Jamie Woman, who was on Glee, who was the cheerleading coach, her, and then there's Whammy. I used to love watching Whammy all the time. Okay, so I've seen quite a few different game shows. Whammy was my favorite one when it was on. There's that Game Show Network that shows all the different game shows that are past and present, at least in the last 10 years, 5 years, something like that. And when I was rewatching some of them, like Whammy, I'm like, oh my gosh, I can't believe I was into this show. But yeah, during when they were on, I really enjoyed some of them. But yeah, Pyramid, I used to watch the Pyramid show on reruns. It's okay if it's on, because my parents are watching it, I'll watch it. But for the most part, when it comes to watching game shows, I'm not that fond of it. I don't, if I go through channels, flipping channels and everything, trying to find something to watch, and I see I flip onto the Game Show Network, or some game show that's on, even if it's not on the GSN network, I'm more likely not going to stop on it, okay? I'm really not. I'm not too enthusiastic about the shows. Like, if I got a chance to go on them, sure, I'll go on the shows, okay? I'll even consider that one Bible game show that Jamie Foxx or whoever that redneck guy, Fox guy, his name is, that he did like 2 seasons of. If I got invited to do something like that, I'll probably turn that one down because I don't know much about the Bible. But anyways, yeah, and game shows, I know some game shows we've done, that America has done, we got it from some other countries and all that, but if I could see some game shows, I would actually like to watch some Japanese game shows, honestly. Because I've seen some five plus years ago, there were reruns or so, and or just in general, like on YouTube. And I'm like, I really want to see these in person. Why can't I see these in person? All right, I don't have money to go to the country to see these in person. Or possibly, really. Oh, these haven't been on for a few years. Darn it! I really wanted to see these. But yeah, those are my thoughts. Let me know if the viewer, you, watching this, I see you. If you guys like game shows, and if so, which ones? And if you happen to live outside the country of America, please comment. I really want to know what type of game shows your country has. Okay? And what show or what type of games they do, you know, I really do. But yeah, and if you don't like game shows, let me know in the comments below. I do read every single comment, okay, that I get, and I will more than likely comment and not give that a little heart next to your comment, okay? So you know for a fact I read your comment, okay? But anyways, don't forget to like, share, and all that stuff. I love you guys. And don't forget to check me out on YouNow FanMe. I'm looking for a few more fans, and I'm more than willing will be guessing you if you show up and go into the guest section. Okay, till next time. Peace.